Man, I'm playing a lot of this today. Well, because I want to break from the usual setup of a lot of games, so why not? Let's buy this.
Didn't know I still had a few times. I was at a gala with some immensely wealthy Indians, where I thought absolute perfume wear this as professional attire. Just look at it. Clear on the curve of notes. And those stupid goggles. Ridiculous. Had to have them. So we plundered the whole lot. Lest these smell nice. For they soiled them throughout. The namaste is real.
Right. Seems normal days as always. Politico, anti-beige shorts, animus still simmering in the background even after the death of the front leader. Number of armed conflicts decreasing, experts say. Pro News. Prison guard arrested after beating a cornered prisoner to death. Daily Moon. Cleric solves murder, catches serial killer on a hot air balloon. Poacher mauled to death by a pack of mountain cats in a seeming act of revenge. Lucky day, or is it? Ah, the unjustly denigrated unlucky number 13. I fail to see the relevance of this kind of numerology. It is but a day, like any other days. Quota for the day. Total of 3 humans have to die. Humans with a field of religion have to die. Spare any humans with an autistic background. Find pleasant work. You wouldn't know what happened to my files. Capitalist Worthy continues brushing herself in deference to your confusion. Did you do something with them? Before the cat has a chance to respond, the phone rings in an ear-piercing metallic clatter. You hear a familiar voice.
Hello? Hello? Lady Colby. It's Grim. Grim, I heard that. understand the job can be stressful, but these decisions do not come lightly, because you cannot let everybody in. Such actions will have significant consequences, even if you have to. That is what happens. Trust me.
Understood. Let's all just get on with our day. I said, let's just get on with it. I hope you're happy. Alas, the cat has already fell asleep. She purrs softly, contented. Nothing else to do but leave. You seem important. Figured as much. Can it escape? What does one navigate with? I did.
Yes? The name is Frank Whitman. I say Frank. Oh, Frank. I'm pleased to meet you.
Guess we'll find out in the next video what happens to the story. Bye, guys.